Hi everybody. I came down here to tidy up and then I decided to do a bloom on an 8x10. I just had the urge. I like doing them on squares, but or rounds. This is rectangle tonight. We'll see how it goes. Okay, so I've got some. I'm trying to use up my paints, and I'm going to use all blues and some gold and some turquoise. Some of them I've mixed together, so I'm not exactly sure of all the colors. This is actually greenish blue by Amsterdam mixed with a cerulean blue. I'll put the turquoise I think I have. This is a teal, golden teal, and basics. And a basics green mixed together. This one needs a little bit of water. So they've been in there a while. They need to be used up. So I'm gonna pour all this down. So that's that one done. And I'm going to use some 24 karat gold. Use it all up. Bit of ultramarine blue. Ooh, this is going to be bright. I'm going to put a lot of this down. Sometimes it kind of takes over. Ultramarine that is. It's a Grumbacher. So now I have, oh wait, did I use this one already? Yeah, this is Cerulean Blue. What is this one? These two together. Cerulean blue and phthalo blue. Cerulean blue and phthalo blue mixed together. Okay, I think I've done all the blues. Oh, one more blue. This is a light blue permanent by Basics, Architex Basics. I'm not sure if this one's opaque or not. I guess you could call this a messy bloom. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit of white, Liquitex Basics white, on top of this. Just now I'm gonna put my, it's Payne's gray. Try this blower. It's just a little mini blower. I don't think that's strong enough. Nope. It's not strong enough. Cells to the outside. I never do, but that's pretty gorgeous. I should have. Well, maybe when I spin it, it'll. I've got double cells. Oops, sorry. Peacock cells is what they call them. Okay. All right, I think I can spin it now. Go the other way. There's massive cells right there. I wish I could spread them out. It's moving a little bit, but not much. Okay, I'm getting paint everywhere. Blue paint in there. Payne's Gray Cell Activator. Look at those cells, they're unbelievable. Wow. I'm gonna do it the other way. Okay, I think that's enough. What do you think? Isn't that gorgeous? That beautiful hint of gold there. It almost looks like gold around some of these cells. Alright, thanks for watching this quick video. Have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. I'll put the dried results at the end. And yeah, please subscribe if you haven't already. Comment below, let me know what you think. Give me a thumbs up. Ask me a question. Alright, have a good day. Bye bye. Hi everyone, welcome back to the dried result. This dried really awesome. Look at those crisp cells. I'm gonna take you in for a close-up on these little tiny ones. I couldn't believe that when I saw them. Totally awesome. Totally awesome. I love this blue and the turquoise. A bit of gold in there, but it didn't show up that much. It's a little bit up there. It's very cool. There you go. Have a great day and come back to Carol's Art Room. Bye.